People. Me not tell no lie. I feel like ball. I feel like cry, man. Honest to God, I feel like ball. Chano, me can't believe. The type of thing when me see I go on down a yard there, down a Jamaica there, boy. It's unbearable. It's unbelievable, man. I watch the news. Every day, X amount of people shot dead. Me I watch one news now. 7 shot dead. 10 injured. That are like 17 people. 17 people in a one go there, so. I mean, I'm talking about the rest were gone. You understand what I mean? I'm not talking about the rest were gone. Over the past months and the past few years ago. No, man. It's bad. What happened? I would like to know what really happened. Because, trust me. Yeah, man. My man name, Mr. Holiness. Mr. Holiness, may I beg you, sir. Please. Jamaica a free country and we love it, bad. And other people over the world love it, bad. We love Jamaica, bad. But yeah, hear me right now, Mr. Holiness. Me no see nothing holy a go on down in Jamaica, you know. Me no see not a thing holy a go on, you know. And to be honest with you right now, Mr. Holiness, if you can't manage the country, give somebody who can manage it, man. Jamaica is the type of country where one somebody will have strategy and tactics and skills if you run Jamaica. Jamaica not in on a pretty boy government thing. That no work out long a Jamaica. You have to have strategy if you run Jamaica. The little soft boy, pretty boy thing, enough for Jamaica type of thing. You understand? You have to be politically wise. I know the big education thing where you big this and big that no make it, man. That no make it, cause boy, to be not even in a Marant Bay rebellion. Not even when they made have a Marant Bay rebellion. Me not think somebody dead a Jamaica like for the past 5 years. Me just say 5, cause me not want to go back. Me can't go back further about 5. Just say 5. People, check it out. Just check 5 years. The amount of people were dead in a Jamaica. Me not think that amount of people dead when they made have a Marant Bay rebellion down there. Me not think so. Cause some me not think some people eat about end time. You understand what I mean, though? Cause Bridgin, imagine. A little pitney. Little pitney. You see the people in Jamaica, the people in have no heart. The people in do not have no heart. The people in have no pity, no story for. You understand? And everything them are coming to lottery scam. Everything a lot. Yeah? But me not think a lot of scam are the one the problem in Jamaica, you know? It's not. Yeah, more than that, man. I'm more than lottery scamming. It is more than lottery. Jamaica reached to a state where it get out of control. And it hard to bring it back. Cause how so much gun that Jamaica? How so much people have so much gun at Jamaica? How so much gun in the street at Jamaica? I don't know. So if the gun them now coming by the airport, them are coming and see them are coming somewhere. That means that the security system at Jamaica is fucked up, big time, fucked up. Cause if so much gun and the type of gun them are here in the Highland too, they no make down there. They don't make down there. Because even upon one news, but they were then say 100 and had gun or something like that, where they, a airport where they sees where a wharf will come. So, if people can't so bright for once and gun through custom, you can imagine the people them where academy in the little boat them from what I see, they're in academy in the night time and something when nobody doesn't even know about. I wonder if you not follow what me have to say. Eh? But Jamaica gone to a stage, man. Jamaica really, really, really. My sweet, sweet Jamaica. Feel me nice. Me say I feel like cry. Honestly, I feel like cry. Because you know what? Me know say you have good innocent people down in Jamaica, nice people, good people, law abiding citizen people. And it's so just those people have to be there and suffer with the type of crime and violence we are going in Jamaica. There's no law. No law down there. Nobody no respect. Nobody again. Nobody no respect. Nobody life. People life coming like nothing. Down in Jamaica, right now, two things ago. People life down to dog life value more than people life. God, you mean a dog not dead like how people are dead. Dog not dying like how people are dead. People are dead down a yard, Jamaica. Worse than mosquito. Worse than mosquito. People are dead down in Jamaica. Come like nothing. It come like a style. If you get up one morning, I know you hear some. If you get up one morning and you know you hear somebody dead, either by shot or chop up or something, it come like something wrong that time. That time it come like something wrong. Trust me, people want to share them video you're still in. I don't want to just watch them still in. I want to share them and make the people them see them and make all why my name, holiness, or my name. And all of the politicians them down at Jamaica on both sides, PMP and GLP. This is not a PMP thing or a GLP thing. This is for all of the politicians them. You understand? Where I fuck up the country, man. This is for all of them where I fuck up the country. The whole of them. The green, the orange, the black, the whatever color they want to represent. They mash up the nice little Jamaica. But all me say is a holiness. If you cannot manage the country, don't be afraid. Don't be ashamed. You better you give it up more than make it run worse to a wreck. You better you give it up. Give it to somebody who can manage it. Yeah? Give it to somebody who can manage it. Because if you don't give somebody who can manage it, might as well tell the criminal them, say, yeah, what? I don't take it. Me gone. Give them. Give the criminal them. Because to walk one, you know, it come like the criminal them run things. And the criminal them run things down there. You understand me as a people? Believe me, man. But it grieve me. It upset me. Because me have enough family at Jamaica. Me have enough family. I know enough people down there, good people, good friends down there where a good people, them and to walk one. Be afraid for them too. And worry for them. Because you know, if you get mixed up in a nothing for you. If nothing happen nowadays, you know. You don't have to mix up because the criminal thing will go on is spread everywhere. Everywhere, you know. You understand what I mean, people? You know, but I feel it and we decide to say, you know, I have to just do this little video still. I have to. But I beg you, people, share the video them for me. Especially this one, yeah. Especially this one because to walk on, it's ridiculous, man. It mad. Anyway, condolences to the people them who family who get killed and all kind of something still although me don't know them still, but me know say me don't know because sometimes then again sometimes people not just get killed for nothing so in my opinion I just still be, you know innocent people get killed. Me know that for a fact, but a lot of killing were going have something to do with something, but do with something, you know. But at the little youth them, really, me feel it for the little youth them, cause they not even get the opportunity to grow and to manifest themselves to something worthwhile in life, you know. But I guess a destiny, by you know, I guess a destiny still. But Jano Star, we need people. We need for make Jamaica come back, man. We have a nice country, and we can't just mash it up, so man. We can't. It's not good. It's not nice. So, I just my little thoughts and my little views still, you know. You know. So, as me always, just say, big up all of my subscribers, them, and give thanks and praise. And I beg you to share my video, them, still, especially this one, you know. I wouldn't mind if Mr. Owens could I get the seat as well. Somebody try making get the seat. And telling some, I say, if you can't manage the country, give it up, man. Don't be ashamed and don't be afraid. You better undo that and make somebody take it. And you just left less life lost on a daily basis. Yeah? You somebody will take it in the hand. Yeah, Adams. If you know if you do it, give me some Adams. Because I'm sure no say. Me know say Mr. Adams will clean up. Because Mr. Adams all innocent people more kill. If you send a message. All innocent people, say, if you have even kill an innocent man or woman, if you send a message, if you say, yes, me there, and me come to take back this, that's how you go. Channel, don't make me say, I know I'm not thinking about that, anyway, still, kill innocent people. But, you know what me I try if you say, though, people, you know what me I try if you say? Yes, I am, but, channel, I feel it for you. I really feel it, you know. Feel it for poor Jamaica people, them. Feel it. Anyway, big up on yourself. Enough respect and enough love. Like, share, and you know, make the spread the gospel, man. We want back Jamaica. We want back Jamaica. We want it back. Please, be a big one. We want back with sweet, sweet Jamaica. Josie said, sweet, sweet Jamaica, you know, left you, but boy, two things are going, you know, it's like this song of a reverse, like some people are saying. Bad, bad Jamaica, me a fi left ya. Bad, bad Jamaica, me can't stay ya. We don't want that. We don't want that, Rasta. Big up on yourself. Enough love, enough manners. I'm over and out. God bless. And God guide and protect on the scene.